Hello everybody, welcome back. We all saw Donna Logan and her obsession with her honey bears. Yes, with an S, since she seems to have quite a stash. Eric Forrester asked to speak to Donna alone to clear the air. He didn't realize she was still carrying a torch and asked her to explain. Donna admitted Eric is the love of her life and she has never gotten over him. Donna then accidentally exposed the jar of honey she keeps in her purse. How embarrassing, right? Well, maybe not since she showed Eric exactly what she does it with. She gave him a full demonstration of tasting the sweet treat whenever she misses her ex. Eric was impressed and took a taste too, right off Donna's finger. The purse honey was not the only jar around. Pam Douglas found the dash dash and Charlie Weber had himself a snack. Why not? Who can resist honey? Brooke Logan Forrester caught them snooping. While she doesn't like to gossip, they went into the design room to do just that. Things are heating up, so stay tuned to find out more. Be sure to like and subscribe my channel to get more videos every day. Thanks for watching, and we will see you later.